So we all know that it's common knowledge that, for example, shaving, epilating, or deletion cream is very harmful to the skin. Why do you think so, and could you just give a few reasons to explain?
You're very right when you say that, and this is supported by doctors and dermatologists around the world. Even if many people still use those methods because they're quite quick and easy, they're not really good on the long term. The effects when it comes to hair growth is they're very, very short, so the hair can grow back in a day or maybe a couple of days. When it does grow back, it's maybe thicker, darker, and the skin is left very dull. Also, with creams and razors, you can easily get skin irritations, which is not something that happens with waxing or I2PL methods.